Grapevine Colleyville ISD has a new superintendent. The district of 14,000 students just named Brad Schnauz the lone finalist for the job. He is currently serving as interim superintendent there at the district.